Hello everyone, in this short video I'll show you how to remove the door panel. This is a Ford Focus 2011. You will have three Torx screws, one here and two under this. Here, in the door handle you will have a plastic cap. Under this plastic cap you'll have a Torx T20. This plastic removal tool. Put your hand here and pull this thing. It has clips. Disconnect the cable. Here is your window switch. Button. Now remove the screws. One. Two. Three. Now you will have clips all along, start everywhere you want. Another one here. Okay. This is your door panel. Three screws. This is your... Under this you have the window motor regulator, speaker. Three screws. This is it. How you remove the rear door panel on your Ford Focus 2011. Okay. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.